Hi.
Yes?
Sorry to bother you. My name's Paul Duncan. I know this sounds crazy, but I'm here about Zachary Clark. Does that name mean anything to you? He's a young child, a boy.
No, I'm sorry.
What about the previous owners? Did they have any children?
Melinda!
I'm sorry.
No, there were no previous owners. My husband and I bought this place about 6 years ago when it was just a burnt-down shell, and he's an architect, so we restored it.
So it was just vacant?
Well, for a few years, yeah. But I don't know anything about its previous owners.
Right.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Sorry to bother you.
Sorry, the nanny. We interviewed quite a few nannies, mostly by phone, but I remember speaking to one who I could have sworn said she used to work for the family who used to live at this address. And I think that I saved her contact information.
Great. Thank you.